Why do all these people like brutalism? Because it started ages ago when reinforced concrete was going mainstream. But it's raw, reckless, rebellious, cold, retro. Oh, that makes it cool, does it? It's depressing.